There we go. There we go. Standing on my hand and eating. So gentle. That is sweet. Did it.
Some of the viewers have sort of gave me a challenge to get to know these chipmunks better, so. Gotta start somewhere. I'm sitting about 3 or 4 feet away from them. For me, chipmunks have traditionally been a little more difficult to get to be hand-fed than squirrels. They're a little more skittish. First step is to give them lots of food. At this age, they're out of the nest, but not much bigger than a big field mouse. Okay, so he went to go drop off his load, and I'm going to move closer. Closer still. Even closer here, let's see how we can go. There we go. Start with them young. Best way to make friends with little guys is generosity. It's not going to work out. We got another one coming in. What's up, little guys? Out on your own. Throw some sunflower seeds on the ground and have some fun. Towhee. Drop that off and come back. Come on over, there's the third one over there. He's a little shy. Here he comes the other way. So these are three siblings. They're basically oblivious to my presence. They just got their eye. Here comes number three. Up, oh, three. They're funny guys. Three of them is too many to be close together. There you go. Massive amounts of seed for you guys. Get down on the ground level here. There we go. Down to chipmunk level. Oh, look at me, a little trepidation, but he's coming over. I move down closer. Every time they go back to the nest, I move a little closer. Like so many animals, there's one of the three that's very comfortable with me being right down here on the ground with him. We only met a few minutes ago, but yeah, there are two. There's the other one coming back. What's up, guys? There we go, I got two of them now. They're basically just a foot or so away from my foot. What's up, bud? I figure instead of letting them come to the deck and eat all the bird seed, I'll bring the seed to them. Here comes the third one. Come on over. He's got to go drop off that load. No, the other one's coming. They got a tag team going here. This is the one that's a little more reluctant to get close. There comes the number three. What's up, bud? Okay, little guys. Hey, Mr. Tohi, welcome. Mr. Tohi says, I went in on this action. Time for a reload. This time, I'm gonna bring them right in close. Okay, this time I put the seeds really close to me. First they managed to chase each other off. Hey, buddy. Come on over. There we go. I got him at arm's length now. So it doesn't take long. About 30 minutes to have a breakthrough with these guys. There's all three of them. The three kids. And one is, we can see all three of them right there. One, two, three. Yeah, one of them is really relaxed around me already, and the other two will take a while. So I could reach out and touch him now, but I'm going to just play it cool. Hey, buddy. That one's full. Okay, you guys, come over and get your fill. Siblings survived. This guy's going to make his breakthrough. Huh? You have to come closer for more seeds, buddy. See, he just comes right back and gets at it now. He just got done chasing away one of his siblings. And that's not very far away. See, I just made the slightest move of my hand toward him, and that spooked him, but he's come right back. See, that little premature movement of mine spooked him, but he came right back. Yeah. Don't want to move too fast, do we, little guy? Little thing. Yeah, he's efficient. Okay, we have the second one to get close now. That's good. There we go. The next seeds are up on the rock that I'm sitting on. And to head back. Yeah, man, he's got it down. Dated back to the drop off the load. Okay. That's more than I expected. He is now. He's now about a foot from the camera. He's got his back to me, that's a little unusual. What's up, little buddy? Man, you've got it. Professional vacuum cleaner there, dude. Here you go. Of course, being so small, he's got a limited capacity. It's kind of interesting, he's got this thing where he's coming around from behind. Where are you now? He's right underneath the camera. Okay. That's because I spilled seeds all over the place. He's rubbing his little cold nose against my fingers. There he goes.
I'm gonna feel his little cheeks on my fingers. Back, buddy. Yeah, he comes right back this time. There we go. There we go. Cute little nose on him. There we go. There we go. Standing on my hand and eating. So gentle. That is sweet. Did it. His little feet on my fingers are so cute. Alright, bud. Where'd you go, bud? Here he comes. There you go. And I love it when he puts his little feet on my fingers. Now the fact that he's vacuuming as opposed to chewing means his, you know, his chances of biting are pretty slim. That's my boy. Hey, buddy. Well, this time he came right back to the hand. Okay, I'm about out of battery, so what I got here is I've got this rock right here under this big old hemlock tree, and the chipmunks have a den down on the bottom, on the other side of the hill there. Three of them out of the nest, and the one of them has taken the kindness to me, so I'll leave a little pile right here. And this will be kind of like my regular feeding spot for the guy. So now that we've kind of bonded here in the last hour or so, I should be able to feed him there on a fairly regular basis.